What's up, guys? Paradox here. Welcome back. Last episode, we discovered or made our way through the Smoldering Lake. Super freaky place. There are massive spears that are thrown at us. There are... Where am I? I'm so disoriented. Hang on. There's this massive lightning-wielding worm thing. And there are these fire wizards that can nearly one-shot us. It's a spooky place. And there's these weird things that breathe fire on us. I did read somewhere online that there's an undead bone shard somewhere around here. It's supposed to be like a staircase. I'm not going to spend too much time looking in case I fail. I believe it was like near the bonfire. There's some sort of staircase. Yeah, so the bonfire is up here, right? Right, that's where we start. And then... Ooh. Could it be through here then? Oh, hell. Oh, I don't have the bow equipped. Crap. I don't have enough for the bow. Crap. Okay, if I equip the bow, I have to change up my gear a little bit. Oh, we don't need the Lothric's armor anymore. It's true. We were wearing Lothric's armor because there was this one really powerful knight that we were struggling with for a little while. Now we're good. Alright, let's see if... No, I don't do any more or less damage with the Frost Sword, which is kind of disappointing. Where am I, though? Oh, hell! Where did that come from? Oh, there's so many of you. Holy crap. Okay, so there's people over there. Oh yeah, in last episode, I don't know what OBS was doing, the software used to record, but it just chose not to record anything, so that's a good message. I had to reinitialize some stuff, which is, I guess, something I know now to do. And it's not the end of the world. It was just kind of annoying. And it wasn't the most exciting episode either. We didn't really do that much, so... Oh, he's still alive? There we go. So now the audio should be good. I ran some tests. There should definitely be audio. Should be able to... Bang! Hear that click. That clang sound. Alright, so let's... Is that gonna hit me? No. Which means... I'm gonna cheese. What the hell? Where... Am I being shot from above? I'm not sure. I can't tell. What the heck was that noise? Let's try a different angle. Let's just continue along here. Are they weak? What were they weak against? I mean, well, oh yeah, they're originally weak against fire, but that's obviously not going to work. Also, we have a new spell, but it costs a lot of focus points to use, so... Wait, hold up. What was that? What did I just do? Stab? Oh, I have another... There's another part of this combo. I didn't know that. Sweet. Oh, crap. Oh, that's new. That's also new. Oh, wrong one. Ah, these guys are so annoying to fight against. Because they're not hard, they're so slow and they're tanky. I don't have- oh crap. Oh shit. There's three more. What if we just kind of ignore them? I don't know. How's that? Oh, an essence shard. I kind of regret this though. Oh crap. Yeah, let's just do this slowly. Ow. Oh, this is not bad. If I can get them all at the same time. If I get this one now. Ow. Okay, what if we just don't target then? Just auto attack. Yes. Okay, almost there. Oh, don't get greedy. Greed is the bane of any adventurer. There we go, okay. So that's all of them. Now, I wonder if we could make that jump. I mean, I imagine so. It seems to be the only way to get there. So let's go ahead and arrow her to death. Oh, please kill her before it gets to me. Sweet. Okay. Now, moment of truth. Nope. Who are you? Where am I now? I am disoriented. I feel like we've been here before. This works. Okay. That is a really good combo. I had no idea I could continue the stabby thing. But seriously, where are we? Okay, we've been here because there's an item. Cool. I don't remember what it was. Maybe it was Titanite shards. Who knows? So is this back to the bonfire then? Up these stairs, I think it's a bonfire, right? Yes. So we're gonna try that again. See if we can make that jump. And since the failure is repeated, oh hell. I'm probably gonna have to fight him soon. wait, can I just, like, maybe go through here? I doubt it. Okay. There we go. Get this guy. An ember, nice. Not my favorite item. I guess that's if you were coming from whichever direction this is. Oh my god! Those things are so painful! Ah, I'm so irritated. Okay, so let's... let's see if we can just charge through all of these guys, right? Yeah, they all drop, okay. It's fine. Oh shit! Hello! This was the worst idea I could have possibly had.
Where am I?
Oh, I got like grabbed by something. And jump in there. What's going on? Oh, fucking life. I think I'm gonna have to like fight these things. Item cool. Oh, I need a bone shard. Alright, there we go. Okay. There's our death. We got the undead bone shard, that's what matters. Oh my god, those things are so tough. They're terrifying is what they are. Okay. Let's go back to Firelink Shrine. Burn the bone shard. Yeah. Burn on a bone shard. There we go. Yes. Cool. SS flask plus 4. Now we're gonna go back there. We're gonna try that again. That whole gauntlet. So if I can get rid of those two guys first. Oh, what if I try casting the spell, the super powerful fire spell? Maybe that'll help. Let's give it a shot. Maybe this time we're also going to. We'll see. We'll see what we do. Okay. Can't see anything. Oh man, they're so freaking tough. Okay, I think I have to get rid of that fire thing because I need to be able to like actually sneak my way, not have to worry about getting hit from behind. My god, those enemies. Maybe I should wear more physical armor. I'm not sure. Okay. What's happening to me? Oh, they see me anyway, so. I was trying to, like, draw it out. Maybe if I just block the fire stream and then let it come towards me. Okay, that's the next idea. The next brilliant plan. Is this even the right way to go? I don't even know. I hope so. Well, what if I could just, do this? Nice. Okay, now we can also get rid of this guy. How on earth? No! Oh, well, that's awkward. Okay, I need to just, like. How long has it been? maybe I should just take a break. before I destroy my controller. Sweet! That's like the best outcome I could hope for. Other than, you know, killing it with and taking no damage. That guy's still resting. Perfect. I don't know how he never aggroed on us the first time we came through here, though. That's what I'm really wondering. Okay. Now we only have this thing. Okay, so now we should be able to do this like super slowly. Fuck it. Yes! Oh, sweet Jesus, finally. Okay, you're also dead. Okay. Alright. Things should get much easier, hopefully. Hopefully. Yeah, this is a sword one. I'm not worried. Oh, a few plus where you might get one hit off. Okay, we're doing well, we're doing well. Let's just get him around the corner. Ah, the other one may have seen us. Yes. Yes, they definitely. I might be making some cuts this episode. Alright, stairs. Oh, now the slimes are there, though. I hate this level so far. Okay, let's try to get only one of the guys with the lances. Better. Alright. If it's only one, it's easy. The second there's more than one, oh good god, does it get challenging. Okay. Here we go. Got rid of one. Poison's going up, but you know, so far doing well. Okay, who's next? That guy. What kind is he? Oh, he's a dagger. Okay, I need to get a little bit farther back, I think, for him to follow me. He's not gonna follow me. Okay, well, I guess I go to him. Hope there's no one around the corner. We're doing well. So we can go down these stairs. I don't know where these take us. Oh, right. I think that's where we went before. I think. So if we don't go down the stairs and we go through here instead, what is at the end of this alley? Ah. Another one of those things. How many? Just one? I think it's just one. Okay, so... Oh, shit. It sees us. It definitely sees us. Shit. Yeah, I feel like that fireball, like, it's its own sentinel. Kind of, you know? Oh my god, it's all we did? Okay, luckily they have a relatively weak super defense. That stays up? Oh, okay, wow, it's dying. Okay, so they do have a relatively weak super defense, so we can stagger them, interrupt their combos. Bonfire ahead, that's just the best news I've heard in forever. Let's go light it, assuming this is real. Because you never know with this game. With this community. And... bonfire. Perfect. Okay. Let's go back and explore that lower area, and then we'll call it a day. Because I want to go visit my friend's dogs today. It's a nice day out. Well, it's a little chilly, but it's pleasant. And one second, something in my eye. Ow. Alright, I think we're good. Was there anything else over here? I'm just so happy I got that bone chart. Also, I did Google it, and in order to get that bone chart from the catacombs, the skeleton ball, Darman didn't actually break it. It broke itself. Oh, that's news. Oh shit, I'm actually dead here. Yeah, I'm not doing well this time. Oh fuck. Yeah, there's two of them too. Fuck. Ow. Let's see where this leads. Shit. Shit. Oh, it's that guy! Oh! Well, that's cool. That's actually pretty cool. Alright, so I think I have a better understanding of how this level works. That's good. Nope. Please don't follow me. Please don't follow me. Is the knight following? I think the only one I'm actually worried about. These guys are just dogs. Yeah, okay, he's just fighting them. Alright, perfect. So, I definitely do want to go see if we can kill those the other ones. That would be nice. Although we did displace them a little bit, so what if we tried to shoot them now? What if we're really quiet this time? Yes. Okay. Get the fireball. I love how the arrows kind of just... okay, I'll attack whoever I can. Or... oh! Oh, that happened. Yeah, I figured as much. I want to say there's probably some other item here. But... okay, I actually do want to go back to the catacombs, though. Because if we go to the Abyss Watchers... yeah, Abyss Watchers. We're supposed to, like, stand near the arch gate and it'll break. That's for one of the undead bone shards. There's another one, I don't know how to get to it. But I did watch in Darmnex's videos, there you can get grave ashes for the Shrine Maiden. And that's the other bonfire. So let's go ahead and just quickly try to break the skeleton. I'll only try to just take a couple minutes to try and do it. If it doesn't work, it doesn't work. And then we'll go to the other bonfire. And it's not that far to get the other items. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, so it's supposed to, like, break right here. Or something. From what I understood. And then it just shatters. Oh my god, I'm hideous. Yes! There we go. Undead bone shard. So that's the first one. Maybe I'll just use a homeward bone. Make this whole thing faster. I have 13. Use. Bonfire lasts to rest it out, doesn't really matter. So we're going to do that, and we're going to go to the other bonfire. And if I recall correctly, it's one of the walls is illusory. He had a message. I don't think we had a message. So, travel to Catacombs of Karthus. Yeah, this one here. And there's a bunch of items, because I do remember at one point, like two episodes ago, when we were like, when we were just hanging around in the catacombs, there was a point where we were shooting a bunch of skeletons with a bow, but we never actually... Wait, is this the right one? Yeah, it's the right one. Yes, right one. I wonder if we can break this one. Maybe not. But yes, we shot a bunch of skeletons with our bow, but we never actually found them. And this is how we find them. So you just go down here. And, oh, there we go. Yeah, I think it's that one's the illusory. Ah, hell, I gotta fight this guy again. Man, he's such a tough enemy. Just get around the corner. Please, no. Ow, ow. Wait, was it? Wait, did we go through here? I mean, we might. Oh shit! Oh, I don't think we did. Yeah, here we go. Here's the ashes. Okay, there's another one of these butt heads. Ow! No big deal. They only hurt a lot. Both super low on stamina. Okay, that's good. Yeah, so there's this whole little area to explore. Maybe we'll get some more items, I'm not sure. What the hell? Oh, you come back again? That's right! Right. Yeah, I do remember that happened to Brown as well. And it sucked. Oh, what the hell? I didn't roll. Ah, whatever. I think it was nothing too important over there anyways. I just wanted the ashes. So let's go back to Firelink Shrine and see what we get for it. Do we have a lot of souls? I don't think so. Yeah, we're gonna need the souls to get our stuff back. Let's see if we can make the dash. Hopefully. That would be nice. We'll dash, get the souls, and then try to make a swift escape. See, he was lucky though, because he had an invisibility spell, so he could kind of walk by undetected. We don't have that luxury. Ah. Yeah, maybe we just have to fight this guy. Ow. Screw you, man. Ow. Well, we lost our souls anyway. So, okay, back to fighting. Try. Oh, man. Those guys are really tough. There's a lot of tough enemies in this game. What would be the best way to fight them? They're super agile. I guess the daggers would be really useful if you could just slide between them and go behind them. So, Firelink Shrine. Ugh. Man, what a terrible episode. That was just so frustrating. Okay. Let's see what she sells now.
Ah.
Give Umbral Ash.
Gracious, let Iona.
Okay. Some more embers, repair powder. Is any of this new? I don't think so. A few basic spells. Okay. Undead armor? I think this is new. Wolnir's crown. Yeah, maybe this... Yeah, this stuff's new, I think. The exile, the undead stuff. Okay. Alright, well, not that much, Ashen but whatever. Alright, so next episode we're gonna go back and try to make some more actual progress in the Smoldering Lake. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Bye.